Hi guys, I'm just sad. Really sad. Oh, I should not go into options at all. I should just be like the average person and invest in CMP 500. Like the average person putting their money into CPF. Like the average person putting into T-bills and Singapore saving bonds. I am done. I am really sad. See?